A Lactic Windbike Sprint. Use short work periods around 5 seconds long. Generate as much power as possible during the work periods while maintaining proper technique. Actively recover 1 to 2 minutes. Maintain the same level of power output from one work period to the next. Focus on dynamic energy control, bringing that heart rate down in between intervals.